it's E-Man, or I don't know who this is, it's just a Hawkage, I don't know, stand, and then there's two huge guards. I mean, I could say they're huger than Kyle Nice's abs. But I still wonder who this is. And here comes Luna. Nice 1-0 from Kyle Nice. Can it be a quick 2-0 already? Oh, Jeff's trying to... Oh! Looks like it's not gonna be a 5-0. And the premier athlete is talking about no more playing around, so does it mean it's gonna be a 5-1? Oh, this chair feels so soft. Get the DeVoco gaming chair, it only costs $170. It's not sponsored, but I mean you should get what the fuck? And you should, but you should get it. Actually, yes. This WCBW Double or Nothing, the finale, is sponsored by DeVoco Gaming. They make cheap gaming chairs that I so have right now. Oh, and it's 2-2. And the first ever, the inaugural. The inaugural North American champion is catching up to gaming. Gaming has only won the 24/7 championship, so can gaming win his first title in WCBW on the last show? Oh, and Jeff trying to clutch it back. No. And also, if you can hear that music, it's just my grandmother cooking. You most likely won't hear it the next matches, because it's going to take probably a while. Also, speeching. I'm going for 3-3. But no! 4-2. And a 4-2 on Kyle Nice. Alright, what's the baby body? So, this is the second one. So, if you wanted to watch the WCPW Championship match, I know it sucks. The main event has not been recorded. Since that has not been recorded, the Terror Dome match is the main event for the video. So, El Peligo won the match 5-3. It was actually a pretty good match. It sucks that it didn't record. So, yeah. Also, since something happened after the match, we're going to be recording that. I recorded it. So, I'm going to show that right now.